spaces, and we just kept flying from there. Yeah, we're really happy with how things are progressing right now. A lot of our rookies are stepping up, and you know, so we're really excited to finish with the big win tomorrow too.
Great play by Laura Shearer to get it out of the zone.
This is definitely a special team for us, and I feel like this year could be the year for us if we keep progressing like we are, and it's going to be a great year. On a daily basis, Les brings a lot of heart. She's great with us. She's a great coach, and she really knows how to, you know, bring us up when we're down at all and get us pumped up for games. She always seems to know the right thing to say. We love playing the good teams like that. We try and keep it even each game, as each team, you never know in the league right now, but we definitely, these are the games we like to play. We like to be challenged like this, and we're excited.
You're moving on.
We had to cancel a few games, but we're back now, and it was hard getting back into it after people being sick. You never know who's coming to practice. It's hard to get things back together, but I think we've definitely got it all back now. Jocelyn is a great player, obviously, and she always comes out, like, especially in the offensive end. She's got great hands, and when she wants to score, there's no stopping Jocelyn. I'm a pretty vocal player, and I like to get the girls pumped up, but I also like to make sure everybody's focused for the game and ready, and you know, feel how everybody's feeling each game, and you know, get them all going. That's our goal, and we think that as long as we keep progressing like we do, like each weekend, then the championship should be in our